Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Garage, and today we have a team offering Red Dead Redemption 2. Not the previous video. John takes Abigail out to Blackwater, and I guess he kind of proposed to her right there. And before that, I kind of show all the four locations where you could visit, like the old gang members at Saint Denis, not Blackwater, about that time, Annisburg, and Rose. But now we are in the final mission right here. This is the finale, I guess you could say. American Venom. So let's do this right here.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner?
Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to...
Hold on. Sorry for pausing the game. Can I make this louder? I can't. Wow. Whatever. That's all right.
I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please.
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
This is it right here, the final mission of the game. Why are my guns so dirty? Alright, we're gonna use the bolt action because I want to use a long range weapon. And once we get to the mountains.
Which one of my boys is
Clay?
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell. Nowadays, I'm almost always killing old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north, Canada.
That's where the tribe is at.
Start a family, if I can. I see how that life. I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay up this morning.
Why can't you go back?
We would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him. Okay, let's go.
Search for Klee. Okay. Oh, I caught him up. Yeah, I can't tackle him. It won't let you.
Micah.
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Drag Cleet.
The lady, get up there.
Come here, you bastard. Move me. Come on, move. Here, I want you stood right here. Still. All right, string the no good murdering bastard up.
Okay. All right, tie the noose.
Where's Mike? Tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
There's people over here, right here.
No. Stop, we. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen.
Yep.
The whole gang now.
Mount Hagen.
I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. I told you.
Do it. The bastard deserves it.
Screw it. If you would have spared him, I don't know if you earned honor or not, but I didn't spare him, and I guess my honor didn't go down. I'm not sure.
Let's finish this. Up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
Okay, we're wearing Arthur's hat. I want to make sure.
Watchtower up there, they might be using for a camp.
Yeah, let's use the Schofield revolvers. Yeah, so this, at this point, yeah, so, what do you mean, Charlie just sniped. Want to get shot? I'm already dug down. I think I. Right here. Headshot. Turn to Charles? Alright. Wait, where is he? I passed him.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Now, this should be fun right here. This whole mission. Alright, let's take cover. Yeah, guys, so in this mission, this is the part where we have to take a lot, lots of cover. There's a lot of them. Gotta be careful right here. I'm barely moving through the snow.
Get your hands off her.
I'm in this part. I lost my hat.
Stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there in a minute.
But I love the soundtrack.
But I got something to take care of, sure.
just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
I messed it up. Hold on. I want my hat. Can't get my hat. Where the heck did my hat go? Oh. Okay, I go get him. Oh wait, this is where I need the bolt action. I'm gonna stay over here and heal a little. Oh, what the freak? Get out of my face. No, whatever, I don't care. Made me drop my rifle too. Yeah, so these enemies are kind of strong. All right, nice. I'm trying to pick up. I wish I would have found Arthur's hat for some reason. I don't know why he got blew off my thing. That's all right. Whoa, go away. Now I know where Micah's hideout is at. This part right here.
Miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that whore
she's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Yeah, so at this part, you can't do nothing right now. And I know, like, no matter how hard you try, he'll always hit you, like, every shot. No, I don't think I have it. Look, I have a dynamite. Am I holding it? No. Now look, even when I throw a dynamite over there, nothing happens. Yeah, so no matter what you can do, nothing, you can't shoot him.
Come on now, Micah. At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around. And start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now, if you had shot Micah, Dutch would have killed you. If you had shot Dutch, Micah would have killed you.
Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go. She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch. Killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
I bet that was unexpected.
You shot me.
Not this part.
You shot me pretty good.
It would have taken a long. It would have taken a while to kill him. He would have killed both you and Dutch. There you go. So Micah's dead.
Thank you. okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin, it's black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
That's a lot of money. So all that money is $30,000 that he has.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays in. Come and come and lay by my side.
That's right it.
To where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed. Come and lay by my side. Right here. That I love you. Seem to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough. I'm gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here. Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, red, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you. Settle down.
Now this is what I was talking about the agents, the Pinkertons. I think the agent Pinkertons, they just found out Michael was dead. This soundtrack right here is my favorite. So there's Charles. Charles is leaving now. That's Mary Beth. Yeah, sorry for skipping the cutscene, but the cutscene, the credits were ends for like another like for like 30 minutes in total. So yeah, so sorry for skipping it.
Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts
American Venom Silver. No more that.
It's over.
It's over. Help Sadie catch Klee within 35 seconds. Headshot the sniper who shoots hard. I knew that one. Completed with the mission while any taking health item. Obviously, like the health tonic and 85 accuracy. Wow.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own. I'm raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
That fence is broken.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
So that's it, you guys. Read the whole game. We're finally complete the game. This is probably 45, or the finale, I should say. And that's it. So John kills Micah. He have a lot of money now. Well, $20,000. Okay, that was, I thought it would be $30,000. So, but I guess it's $20,000. Micah's dead. Excuse me. Now, even though I skipped the end credits because like halfway through, at some point you would actually see the agents, the Pinkerton agents, the same ones who were checking Micah's body or whatever. They'll eventually come over here to beat us up. Not in the game, like in the cutscene, in the edits, in the ending credits, and they'll actually find John's ranch, and I guess that leads story to the story of Red Dead Redemption 1 from 2010. So obviously Mike is dead, and now that's it. That's the end of the game. No more story missions. The only thing I can do is the bounty posters or like doing the side activities. Cause we did miss a lot of side activities, like the one from Valentine, Strawberry, Blackwater, what else? Saint Denis, Rose, Annisburg, and there might be even more out in the wilderness. But that's it. That's the whole. I was mostly trying to focus on the main story, because that's what I see in this game. But I love this game, and I hope you enjoyed it too. It took me a long time. Well, there was some times that I didn't even upload at all, and there was one time I took like a whole week off, like without even uploading at all for some reason. But that's it. I don't know what, and the music y'all are hearing, I forgot what the name of the soundtrack is called. I don't know what it's called, but it might lead me to a copyright claim just because of that. And if it does, I might have to mute that song for a certain amount of minutes. And also, before I end it, I'm not really too sure what else to, I'm not trying to think of what other games I could maybe do a walkthrough on. I might do another Rockstar game, to be honest, to do a whole walkthrough on another one. It might be an old school Rockstar game, cause like a PS2 Rockstar game. But I might do that like later on to the future. Maybe, not too sure. But even though Rockstar lost all my respect, they kind of lost already. But I had to give them that they are the masters of making a good story game, like a good story mode game, like GTA and Red Dead and other Rockstar games I'm sure you guys love. But that's it. I hope we finished the whole game, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I see you guys in the next video. Possibly, might be another random video I made, or it might be like a whole new Rockstar series on another Rockstar game. Well, anyway, that's it. And I hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.